Today we're in Northport, Florida, looking at a 2017 Flagstaff. It's a 27 VRL travel trailer, in beautiful condition. As you can see, the exterior looks fantastic. Got the power hitch. Got dual slides over here with slide toppers. Storage on the outside. Nice big awning, two entrances, one that goes into the master bedroom, and you'll see the bathrooms off the side. Porch light, the other one goes into the living area. Solar ready. Got a backup camera. Roof access ladder, spare tire. This one's all decked out. Everything works on her as it should. There's a nice comfortable chair, sofa, sleeper. Lots of nice storage. Two air conditioning units, so it keeps it nice and cool in here. Lots of good living space. Got a dinette that folds out as well. There's a piece that attaches here for an extended countertop. Nice double sink. Suburban three burner stovetop. Got a stove, microwave, refrigerator, freezer. Lots of nice storage in here. Great big area. Got your TV and stereo. Nice unit. When you walk through here, get your control here. Another door from the bedroom. Gives you a lot of nice airflow through here. They put in a little bit bigger TV, so I've got this board down here. You wouldn't have to have that there. Nice storage in here. Flooring's in really nice shape. Queen size walk-around bed. Another AC unit. Now you walk into the bathroom. This is kind of nice. You got, of course, your toilet and storage, two vanities, two sinks, kind of unique, and then a nice size shower. Everything's all in beautiful condition. I don't know that the previous owner had used it a whole lot, and this owner, where it was doing a remodel on their home, that's the table that goes to the kitchen. They were doing a remodel on their home, and so they lived in this for about 6 months, and now it's available. Nice, beautiful unit, 30 feet, 10 inches long. Nice size. Come see this one for yourself and get ready for your next adventure. Thanks for stopping by.